And back to that thought, though. Another second, maybe off the clock. Got a foul. Why haven't they fouled? Jackson for the tie. Why didn't they foul? 1.1 to play. Am I missing something here? What a gift. Pelicans have to bring it in. There's no timeouts left, guys. Let's play. Tied at 136. We're going to double overtime. Alfred Payton has it. Joe Prunty and those guys are still on the floor. There's no timeout, supposedly. How do they call a timeout? We'll get an explanation, I think.
It's a technical foul.
Now, is it a technical?
So then why are they giving them the timeout if they don't have a timeout?
To play. They're discussing it now. They were, both teams were out of timeouts. There's confusion, obviously, among the three that we're looking at right now.
Hey, listen to this. If Phoenix now gets a free throw because that's a technical and they didn't get the foul, what a horrible way
to lose.
They are getting a technical.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, what a way to lose. Yeah, Chris Webber, you remember that, and that's way back when.